There are different types of supports in structures, and it is important to know what type of restraint they offer. I'm going to go through a few common support types and explain what type of restraint they actually offer. First of all, I'm going to define our horizontal direction as X and vertical direction as Y. First type of support is a horizontal roller, and in this case, as you can see, you got rollers here, so it allows movements in X direction, but it doesn't allow movements in Y direction. It does not allow, and it does allow rotation. Second type would be the same in vertical direction. So in this case, as you can see, it does allow movement in Y direction, but it does not allow movement in X direction. And it does allow rotation. Third type would be a pin support. It does not allow movements in X direction or in Y direction. However, it does allow rotation. The fourth type is a fixed support, and it does not allow movements in X direction. It does not allow movements in Y direction, and it does not allow rotation. This is a vertical support with a continuous beam over the support, and it does allow rotation. It allows movements in X direction. It does not allow movements in Y direction. However, it does allow rotation.